talking with my epitaph would do. Wasting my days with my mind on the future and my past, like a chain that won't ever let me go. Where would I go?
Until next time,
thank you for being a million dollars.